Meantime, Wisconsin thrust once again into the national spotlight following the shooting of Jacob Blake. Protests happening across the country. We have overnight video in from Portland, Oregon and San Diego, California. Police declared a riot last night in Portland after fires were set outside of the offices of the police association. In San Diego, at least three people were arrested as demonstrators clashed with law enforcement. Protests also happening in New York, Minneapolis, and Denver.